Marianne Childers and Jim Tillman with weather. This is CBS 2 News at 4:30.